All right, once again, are you guys ready to rock? All right, we still got a lot more great bands coming up, but I can thank some of the hosts that will help me out tonight. I can thank Dave Lawrence, Even Steven, and all the people that helped make this responsible tonight, and Facebook. If you guys are on Facebook, thank you so much. Post your photos up tomorrow and show the world what we did tonight, all right? All right, I'm going to bring up a really good friend of mine. He's a great, great promoter, and he helped a lot tremendously on this night. Please welcome Samuel Valentine.
I'm supporting New York City! I want to say, I met Tommy Guns like about a month ago, and I found out that whatever I was trying to do today, he did already in the 80s. I'm just trying to continue whatever this guy did, and I just hope when I grow up, I can be like him. Now, straight from California, I bring you one of the bands that's gonna remind you why rock and roll is alive and will never die. This is fucking Dirty Brother!
And this is what we like to get a rock and fucking roll.